Myself to meet one day Bruce Springsteen. He was not so sure. One morning in 1993, a boss from Sony Music called me and told me, "You have to interview the boss." "Oh, well, tomorrow." "Where?" "In Madrid." "Ah, okay, let's go."
When Ricardo finally met him, he was the first one. We really felt that it was proper to have a celebration for that. And you know, the fact is that this has developed to be a moment in which we were getting together with all the closest friends, not only to celebrate Bruce, but only really to be together. And it has been going on and on for many years now, and I think we will continue. Our kids have been there, my kids have been there. My kids have been playing soccer with all of us. It has been always emotional, always intense, and it continued to be like that.
And this bunch of friends of mine, younger than me, one of them was working for the radio station here in Midway, had a chance to have an interview with him. And he made his interview, and he was famous within us because he was the one who got together with him, spoke with him, took picture with him. So it was quite natural for us after a while to gather together and to celebrate this interview, which was in a scene, 5th of May. And the first time we thought, okay, it's gonna happen once. Well, actually, about 20 years after, lots of kids grew up with us, asking us, why do we gather on the 5th of May? And we keep telling the story because it was the day this guy interviewed Bruce.
I decided to celebrate that moment, and immediately, early in the morning, I booked a restaurant for a dinner, inviting all our friends that are in love, were and are in love, with Bruce Springsteen. Bruce Springsteen.
I got invited to the 2000 edition of the Senko Senko. That night, something happened. I found what was missing. Especially the words. That secret ingredient that everybody needs to glue friendships together. It was a passion to share, passion for music, for the boss's music.
The first time that we celebrated Cinco Cinco, so the anniversary of Ricardo's interview with Bruce, it was just like having a pizza with a few friends to remember that it was the anniversary. Then it grew and it became a whole weekend, and then we all got married and had kids, and so it was like, it was and it is for now, more than 20 years, it has been an official gathering of people, of kids and families, and we have lunch and dinner together, we sleep all in one place, and we change the place every year, and it's a whole celebration. And so for our kids, for our children who were born after Cinco Cinco, it's like Halloween, it's like Christmas, it's an official holiday. Cinco Cinco is something that sometimes our kids, to their schoolmates, they say, but you don't celebrate Cinco Cinco, why? So it's like something that it has to be done.
That morning I had to work, so when I went to my advertising agency, I had to invent a flyer, and was the invitation card for this event. Since then, for 20 years, even the 4 years that I spent in London, I had to invent to create this kind of flyer. A direction, and text included. It was a nightmare each year, but I'm so proud about that.
Every 5th of May and Cinco Cinco, we met our friends, our Springsteen friends, and met and again and again and again for 20 years. And we were growing up, and Charlie were born, and we continued this tradition called Cinco Cinco.
Today's life may be framed by the web. Our life is framed by rock and roll. Bruce was the master of the frame.
From 1993 till 2013, and we are here to tell it, and I want to tell you, be careful to make dream, because dream come true.
Open to pain and crossed by the rain, and I walked on a crooked crutch. Well, I strode all along to a fallout zone and came out with my soul untouched. I hid in the cloud, it ran through the crowd. They said, sit down, I stood up. The flag of piracy flew from my mast. My sails were set wing to wing. I had a jukebox graduate for first mate. She couldn't sail, but she sure could sing. I pushed B-52 and bombed them with the blues. With my gear set stubborn on standing, we broke all the rules and I strapped my old high school. Never once gave thought to landing. I stood in the cloud.
Come down, I threw up.
strap your legs round these velvet rims and strap your hands across my show.